Alrighty then, we are back with Two Fools Network and the Bud Bowl 2. I'm Dave.
I'm Charles.
And these are the Gramercy Riffs. Let's see if we can find somebody to play.
Has just sent you a rather
in the little Skittles invitation.
Would you like to take a look?
Am I reading that right? We are 2-0?
We are. Well, we have two wins. Now, we are 2-0 because they've only had two games.
2-0? Just retired a team? We the best damn team in history.
We've inflicted 5 KOs. We've inflicted no deaths.
Yeah.
Our staff is looking
mighty healthy.
Okay. Our team roster's doing all right.
All right, all right, all right.
Now, we will have to come to terms whether we want to buy a Minotaur or not. 150K. He is expensive. Waiting on an opponent. Randomly selected opponent. Well, we have 3 of our beastmen have leveled up. 2 with mighty blows, 1 with claws. Our chaos warriors have not leveled up. We've got one who probably did an injury, that's why he's got 2 points. And this one probably had a touchdown.
Yeah, I've got my McMurdy
Squid Burger. Need to get access to
XXL size cheese shake.
The beastman can get access to strength in general. Chaos Warrior gets strength in general as well. So these guys getting access to passing and catching is requires doubles. So if we can get anybody with doubles who does not get a stat point, that is, we're gonna have to make somebody our designated passing guy.
Alright.
Though the mutations, I think, do lead to extra arms and stuff that could help the pass game.
Did you do that on purpose?
What?
Did you go out of the team?
I did, I can go back in.
I'm looking at something, damn it.
I'm sorry, you didn't say.
I was a looking.
Let's see.
Well, I think probably Horns and Rocksteady have a chance to get bumped up in the game, no?
Yeah, if Rocksteady scores once, he can get up. Horns McGinty, yeah, if he makes a touchdown, he'll bump up.
And possibly Skulls.
Yeah.
The other fellas, I don't know. I'm not saying that they can't.
But
the others are the closest.
If either one of these two or these two become MVP, they bump up.
Okay.
So, 4 out of 11 people, you know what I mean? That's like a 1 in 3 chance.
Yeah. Even a little bit better.
And if we don't find somebody soon, we might have to stop this recording.
Goblin
and start a separate one when we do find somebody.
To be affiliated.
I guess nobody's awake in the little Skittles Invitational.
Isn't that the company that you owe a great deal of bad gambling debts to?
Okay.
That has nothing to do with my spontaneous endorsement.
So, what do you like about the Chaos team?
The team knows its opponents. We can launch the game!
Well, honestly, and you know what? I would like to play different teams, of course, in different ways because, you know, each one of the races are set up to do different things. What I like about the Chaos is, man, you can just turn them into a nightmare machine, you know? I mean, you can just tear people up.
Well, plenty of people do.
let me say, just for the hypothetical, you're playing a game. What happens when you say you tear up everybody's their entire team, their 11th? What happens when the 11th goes away?
I'll be honest with you. I have played a team where I had 2 L's left on the field. And I had to line them up on the line of scrimmage when the kickoff happened.
No, I understand that. What I'm saying, say our team just decimates the other team and eliminates them all. Knocks them out, stuns them, whatever. They're gone.
I assume that you still have as many rounds to play as you can.
So you could just be on the field by yourself.
On your side of the field, get the ball,
and run like a mobile.
Yep. If I'm wrong, then I guess the game forces the opponent to forfeit, and you win anyway. Now, this time we're going up against Skaven. And the Skaven is strong enough that they had a lot of petty cash to do school. So, I rented us an ogre.
Oh snap!
Who comes with his own free goblin.
You know what the best thing about getting your own ogre?
Coming with a free goblin?
Coming with a free goblin. Hey, Carrie, what's the best thing about getting your own ogre? See, even the kid knows.
I also rented a beast man.
What?
So I rented the beast man.
You're saying, wait, there's more.
There's more.
Holy crap.
I rented the beast man so that he could take the ass whooping.
Makes sense.
Now.
And did you just, so you got the ogre, the free goblin, did you just have to pay extra shipping and handling for the beast man?
Not at all.
It's like Christmas morning in Chaos Land.
It is. We're going to put the ogre right on the damn line, because you know why? Oh,
it sees him.
Exactly. Now we are going to do our best. Not at all. You're more than welcome to eat food in the house. Most definitely.
What are you, a retard? No, go on a damn lawn. Did you just fucking call me dude? What? Have we just not covered this?
What?
I'm gonna give you a slap.
There he is.
Man. But I was like,
did you say man?
Yes.
How old are you now? Do you want to make it to 18?
Smoke another one, buddy.
Smoke another one, yeah. You can give us some of them cheap nickel cigars.
I know, don't. Just let it go.
It's like a big black marshmallow now.
Let it be.
Did you go lay on it and rub on it and whatnot? Oh, you should have.
You know we are.
Honey,
I was hoarding, right? How about? I mean, if you want to talk about your personal life on the internet for the dozens of people. Okay, I'm just letting you know. No, you're fine. Like I said,
personal
you guys.
Personal life. Oh God, they shot.
Okay, so we can throw this goblin.
Throw the goblin!
We will. Just
and
letting you know.
And throw the Drew! Oh. Drew kind of looks like a goblin. Full of helium.
Now,
goblin.
Now, I'm with straight. I don't know jack about throwing goblins, but we're going to find out. First play I get the chance, we're going to throw the goblin.
Hey, I'm behind.
From what I understand, you throw the goblin at a character.
And knock him on the ass?
Yeah.
I see how many other characters you can take out in one pass. You know what would be totally cool? If you could set it up to where you could get the goblin, like, really, I don't know, like, really, like, super armored up.
Well,
you know what I mean? It could do, like, extra damage if you crack somebody with it.
Right.
Know?
But do remember, he's not power goblin.
I know. I'm just...
He's a rental. No, no, that means we could drive the shit out of him. Get a couple of scratches and dings. And then take him back to the lot and just keys in the box.
Yeah.
Would you ask?
To see some shredding death.
Yeah, the goblin has like little wings. He's Bat Goblin. Somebody has to. You hear that, Denny's? We got bourbon chicken there. So if you'd like to send us some coupons, we'd be happy to eat your food and talk about it on the internet. Hey, look. There's the kids. Let's make that happen. Oh, the goblin kid. Hell. He's all like, don't worry, boss. I got this. Oh, look. Tarv. It's the Skaven again.
Big fat rat over Skaven?
Yeah.
I kind of like the way he looks.
So does Carrie.
Bring mine into life.
The problem is you guys share the same one.
Yeah, I know. There's enough to be
oh, niggity snap.
That carry on you about this much.
know which
Willis?
School you go
to. You're supposed to say Willis.
I know which school you go to. It's a fair statement.
Oh, no, at their school, I'm like, no,
yeah, you don't cause trouble and you actually do your homework. You're a star pupil at Westside. Okay. What are you doing here, buddy?
Alright. I think what we should do.
Yes?
Is I think we should score.
Well, we gotta hit the ball first.
Nice to be well assisted in the fight.
But, you got a good plan. It's a nice start. We just gotta develop it a little bit.
Gotta get the ball!
Blood Bowl teams! Got another minute to go for the Rats to figure out what they're doing. All good things. What the hell was it supposed to taste like?
Probably a cat.
Meow, 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 meow. Tastes so good. Okay, so old Brick Farth, or Farth. Look at those teammates, we knew that. He's got Mighty Blow. He's got Strong Arm, so he gets to add one to the D6 when he passes short, long, or bomb range. He's got Nerves of Steel, so people in the tackle zone don't hurt his feelings. He is a bonehead, though.
No. Too late for that. You know your big ass mouth is. Got chicken in.
You got a point. I'm gonna move the goblin up. That's a solid
point. Burnt the potatoes in the microwave.
I'm gonna move the goblin up. I'm gonna have the ogre throw him. And the ogre's gonna go. Dar, bonehead. Do this.
You could literally do that.
Throw teammate. Choose that guy. Hup! Right here. Do it. He failed to throw teammate because he needed a freaking better than a one.
Did you re-roll it?
No. I'm not re-rolling any of this crap. I rolled a one on the throw and a one on the landing. That made me mad. You know what I'm gonna do? That's not your fault. Are you kidding me?
No.
Are you kidding me? How is this? No, hell no. Fine, we'll put the gutter run. That's how you wanna play this game. So, sir. It's shaping up already? Yeah. I actually do. But at the moment, I'm going to play a little conservative. That'll do. Got double ones out on the goblins and the toss. That was amazing, by the way. Yeah, right. Now the main reason why I didn't re-roll is one, they're loners, so there's a 50% chance that the re-roll fails anyways. So it just wasn't worth it.
Please, 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 please,
What is about to happen? This is going to be decisive.
Alright. So you could have pushed me out of the way, but you chose to block or drop me in the way. That is bound to happen from time to time. Alright, I would just gonna throw a block. Maybe. He did, but Wild Animal still keeps the tackle zone, remember?
Right,
so
yeah.
So he's still a threat in the runaway and...
Well, if you can get away or to get around
him.
Or...
Plus he has that tail, so getting away from him is even harder.
But you know what to do all about that.
Yeah, well, it can be done. It's a little more difficult than...
Punch him in the wee-wee.
But look at all the other soft, gushy... Oh, somebody tried to die. Trip. They want to re-roll, so they want to die. Never mind. And he just KO'd his thrower.
Wow.
Not a little rat man.
It's double ones for us all.
Tries to run again. Dies once more.
You know what we should try? Throw the goblin again.
Oh, yeah.
Hell yeah.
I wonder if that counts as your pass for your turn. Bonehead! Skip.
I think he's moving. No.
So, he's just gonna stand there holding the rat. Okay, I'm on board for that.
He's holding a rat or a goblin?
I'm sorry, the goblin.
Huh.
I'm sorry.
I was like, I'm stupid.
I messed that up. I'm sorry. Picking up the ball.
I mean, it is.
Picking up the ball. Ball has not been picked up. Reroll. Pick up the ball.
Yeah.
Good times were had by. Now we need to try to shore up some defenses. And I believe Charles had a request. Dropping Biggie on his butt.
Biggie.
Going on his butt.
Now that's a...
Uh-oh.
We're so sad to see you, buddy.
He's stunned. Huh. Now, I have not blitzed. Well, I think I have blitzed. I want to blitz. This guy. Crap.
What can you do?
Last thing I will do is stand in here to try to create a tiny bit of a hit. Okay, the goblin's back on the ground.
Alright. We're gonna go for the third time to freaking charm?
We just might.
Or is he still doing his Sir Tards-a-Lot act?
Well, he is doing his Sir Tards-a-Lot act, but that doesn't mean he still can't on the next turn give it a shot.
Yeah, great big ogre.
Remember, yeah, right.
You need balls.
So his rat ogre is stunned.
if that doesn't work, stab him in the face.
Hey, I had a guy on the ground I needed to get up and didn't know. But he might have been unconscious or stunned. Well, so far, with the goblin and the ogre, I have not been impressed. Obviously going to push me into the other racks. Oh, a miscatch, eh? Oh, more miscatches, eh?
Come on, yes, cast the ball.
Are you gonna re-roll that one?
In the morning.
And it's not going to help. Because today, dice hate us all. Nobody wants the ball. I get it. Don't have to tell me twice. First, throw the team here. Game's thinking about what I just tried to do. This is wonderful. So I made the game glitch. If the bonehead doesn't throw the goblin, and you activate the goblin to move, apparently the game doesn't know what to do. So apparently, the game decided that the goblin moved, but it took all my rest of my time. Either way.
Yeah, that.
He needed a sixth pass. He needed to go. Props for that.
A big name rat.
Yeah. It allows him to pick up the ball without worrying about the tackle center. It's a very good mutation for people you want to pick up the ball. Alright. We're gonna bump him back. Bonehead anymore. At least not right now. I'm gonna try to get out of here with the ball. Wizards. afterwards. We are hoping for
the bed bugs bite. Really?
Dodge roll.
They're massive. You can put your hands right here.
No one's more surprised than I am. And let's try another dodge roll. This one more difficult. Okay. Well, that round makes up for the last three ones. Gutter runner he made right there is a ball catching fool, or ball getting fool. First of all, he's got two heads, so plus one to all dodges. Already got a dexterity of four, so he's already rolling an 80, and he needs a two or better. Now, a one still fails, but that gives him the option that more tackle zones are irrelevant. He's got dodge, so when he does fail one, he gets free reroll. Big hands, he can pick up the ball, doesn't matter how many tackle zones you're on.
Or in the pouring rain. I just read that real
yep.
quick, I didn't know
nope.
what that was.
And he has short feet, so when he goes for it, he has a free reroll for the going for it. So that is, I get the ball, and I leave with the ball, kind of wrap. Now, he is bringing a lot of gutter runs. To the park. Those are his two choices. Decided whether to reroll or not. Chose not to, so I'm gonna pick the push. I'm pretty sure he's gonna push me back here towards this guy. Rips the ball.
Weakness.
remaining upright. Pride comes before a fall.
Okay. Awesome guy. Awesome. Best
standing there, Drew.
Purchase
ever.
If the player remains unmolested, they could sprint into the end zone.
Next time we play the riffs, we gotta get them again.
Well, I mean, we have to be at a disadvantage, but you got it. All right, let's black ball. Well, he can. 4 out of the 7 days of the week.
I only poop on Tuesdays since I forget what to do on Thursdays.
What if you forget for the first few days?
You know what? We get done recording this episode, you and me, we're going to go back and we're going to watch this stupid thing. Okay? And we're going to count how many boneheads he failed.
Oh, he's done 4 out of 4. I've been counting.
Well, he's moved at least once.
Well, I'm telling you, every time he's went to do the bonehead out of his four...
Well, he's had 5 actions.
Right. He went to throw the goblin 3 times. They failed. Bonehead.
Right. And this one, that was the 4th one. So he did move once. So he's failed 4 out of 5 times.
80% of the time. If that's the
right. Time. When it's supposed to be 1 out of 6. His sure feet just double one did. We're not the only one getting hosed. Okay. Do we go for the set point, or do we try to make sure one of our dudes get a point? What I mean is...
I want to make sure one of... No, I want our dudes. I want our people to get a point.
Okay. Rush this guy. Gathering around that move, my halflings round the set. Well worth the price of admission. Field and none of ours. unless somebody was pushed off and ended up just over there in the reserve, but I don't think so.
No, I don't remember.
You can do it, buddy. Do it for you.
So you have clan
styles. He's going for it. And dodge.
Don't talk to me.
Eat it. Works out for us, we're going to try to hand the skull.
Right, right. The skull is in the best position to...
Right, and the handoff is no chance for failing of the pass.
Right.
Okay.
Clips and personal bomb.
So you can either knock us both down or push and try again. He's going to... Right. He's going to knock us down. Gutter runner. Dude, you got three freaking people here. Oh.
Attacker has an assist.
I might try some of that wonderful, weird... one of those weird push-everybody maneuvers. kick off event ever. Won't be up there for chicken. Hey. Down at least one person.
Again.
Griggs can get back on. Horns need one. Skulls need one. You know what we're gonna do? Vanity casts. We are gonna stand in the back. If we can, you know. Everything don't go cuckoo for Cocoa Puffs. And one of these guys can get the ball and throw it to the other guy for the next turn. Vice versa. Bring horns. Skulls back.
Contractually, I'm not allowed to say, Chump. Suffice to say that the matter has already been settled.
Briggs will be our defense. You were able to hit people with bow and team hit.
I don't know, dude. All I know is that if he comes up the next time, and he has his cash.
We may see the problem.
Well, I am thinking one thing. He still has Mighty Blow. He still has a strength of five.
Derps out every time. You can have a strength of 16 million.
487 d6 of damage.
He's got
a this fist is approximately the same size as his entire opponent. It reminds me of the famous story of Merlin and the Great Uncanny. But this time,
wait. Camera one, camera two. Camera one, camera two. Is it better like this? Or like this? Like this? Or like this? That should have been an optometrist. Gino Ogic? Okay, he's got three chances to roll a one. Go. Do it. He did roll a one. But his sure feet saved him. Are you going to throw it? Because that would be awesome. That would be straight awesome.
That's the ball going the wrong
way. That guy's trying to intercept. The interception failed. Pass is re-rolled. Pass is failed. How many more boneheads do you think we can get out of him? You think zero? You think he's done? You think for the next six turns he'll do as he's told?
Now go on, buddy.
You can give it a shot.
I sure will. Is he gonna pass back again? That was kind of cool.
I think you'd have an easier time going out to the yard and asking one of the trees to make a take.
On the Wood Elf or Halfling King, that could happen. Alrighty then, what are you doing, buddy?
What are you seeing in the plan?
Skavens.
Skavens and loans? Right at the ball. Everything's going to be played around the ball. Let me see him run up here. He's coming towards the ball. Bet you that guy goes there. Near the ball. But it's cool. It's cool, bro. What do you think?
Thank you.
found that the offensive threat got one. Big eyes. What's in the basket, kids?
Good kick off of them.
Now if I catch it. Yay, I bought it. Horns McGinty moves up the field. Smash.
Nope.
Okay with that. Okay, great. Okay. Good.
This is gonna be enough to come out on top.
You're no smash either. That's okay. I think you're pretty good the way you are. Can you make smashing time? No.
The bigger they are, the thicker they tend to be.
I misspelled that. That guy wrote, yeah, he didn't feel like playing much today. I was like, indeed. He has already been paid. He's just phoning it in. With you, smashing is plan B.
The attacker has an assist.
Nope. Moving forward carefully, safely, to score is plan A. Methodically, effectively, the style grit that
this is going to be decisive.
No, there ain't got to be no style involved.
It's move your feet. Get down the floor. Get down the street.
Left foot, right foot.
Foot, right foot. Left foot, right foot. Left foot, right foot.
So now I play. Stand up there like 1 o'clock. All
right. So, depending on if anything gets totally screwed up, which I don't think it will, since he has no more blitzes. Dummy here is going to throw the first block again. Oh, he dodged. That makes my life even better. He's like, I did not come to throw the ball, or to throw blocks. I came to throw the ball. That's what you're supposed to do. Thank you. The ball is already well defended. Congratulations. That guy leveled up. Life has never been better. Now we crunch that guy. And it actually works. Pony will get his level up. We still have in the works that Horns McGinty might.
These Skavens are just too fast.
But I'm not holding out hope. So what, sir?
That's very right, thank you, buddy. Your father.
La da da dee da, la da dee da. This dude's running like nothing but ones and twos. It's amazing.
Surrounded by adversaries like that, I hope he knows what he's doing.
Guys that can rush in and strip the ball, but I like to think that with this build-up, it's going to be difficult.
Turnover.
admit that I have little to no idea what the hell he's doing. That was stupid of me. But we got lucky.
describe that Croxier Yerbon?
Sports drink made by the Skaven of Clan Pestilence? No thanks. I may not be the sharpest spider.
Side of the field.
So what did the cheering fans thing you do?
It gave him an extra reroll. You know, with the four he already had. Yeah, there comes a time when you have enough skills that the skills can start giving you the rerolls, right? But if the skill fails to reroll and causes a turnover, you don't get the chance to try again with your own dice. So you may end up with a lot of extra rerolls that you didn't even get to use. I'm assuming that he is going to try to make a dash for it. Because these guys... I'll wait till the camera decides I can control it. These guys... 2, 4, 6, 8, 9, 10. They can make it with a going for it. Well, none of my guys can really get in their way.
He's about to get punched above and...
Either he's going to re-roll or we both go down.
Same time.
He re-rolled and now he goes down.
That's quite a mismatch, Bob.
Hey, not a two.
Splat. I'm excited, Jim.
Much of a difference. Every one of them's got to at least go for it and go through a handful of tackles on it. Create a little bit more tackle. I think, I'm not sure. I think I pretty much made it where it has to be that guy. So, that's the game. It's all up to him to tie.
Touchdowns are coming. Studio Wizard has promised me at least one.
Though I do suppose that he could bring a gutter runner and a gutter runner to block that one guy, which it looks like he might be doing. Probably should have chose someone else. Nope. So we got one going for it. This guy is sure thing. The dice have to really mess him up to have any chance against the Lord.
The ball is handed off and play continues uninterrupted.
Rocksteady needs one. And Horn still needs one. Well, anything to say in closing?
Good game.
Alright, well, we're 2 and 1 draw. Still averaging a score of 2. Sustained no death. We have inflicted no death. Alright, well, we'll see you guys on the flip side.